A dash of sunshine and a splash of joy. If I had my way, I'd wake up to these cheery treats every day. Tucked in the growing foodie neighborhood of Barangay Capitolio is a pleasant little breakfast nook that's a good place to start your day.
So we're mixing things up a bit and starting our day with a nice cold milkshake. Now Bernard, typically we start off with coffee or hot chocolate, but why milkshake?
Of course, in Milky and Sunny we offer more than the ordinary breakfast. Of course, we have tea, we have coffee, and for those who clamored for something cold and refreshing, we offer milkshakes.
Now Milk and Sunny, it's really playful. Where did it come from?
Actually, it's me and my best friend who coined it. Milky because when we were children, we used to drink in a milk bottle. So it kind of created a nostalgic feel. You're drinking milk from a milk bottle. When you enter Milky and Sunny, you feel positive. That's the history behind the name.
Milky and Sunny's interiors are a charming mismatch of kitschy pictures, toys, and children's books. It's a perfect place to relax and unwind before you go about the rest of your day.
So now let's get to the important part, the food. What kind of food do you offer for breakfast?
We're known to be a breakfast place, an all-day breakfast. We offer not the usual breakfast. So of course, we offer pancakes, waffles, the silogs, the tap silog. We offer other kinds of food that most were already Milky and Sunny favorites of our loyal customers.
Right. And these in front of us are some of the favorites.
Yes.
All right, so let me try some. Okay. Which one would you recommend first?
For starter, we have this called a tapa salad. Mm-hmm.
So typically, I wouldn't have a salad for breakfast, right?
Yeah.
But the element of breakfast is added in through the tapa.
Yeah.
Okay.
This tapa is a staple Filipino favorite, so we just mix it with the salad for those health buffs.
What kind of dressing is this? Because I expected it to be more of a vinegar dressing, but it's sweet.
Yeah, it's kind of sweet. And then some secret recipe, actually.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're not going to tell me.
I'm not going to tell you. But it's one of our favorites.
So there's really that taste of breakfast with the tapa, the saltiness of the tapa. But I really like the sweetness in the sauce.
Thank you. What you're going to try next is our very famous bacon and spam pasta.
Okay.
Basically, the dream pasta of most breakfast lovers.
Now again, pasta is not something we expect after breakfast.
Yeah.
But the added element of breakfast comes in
the bacon and the spam.
Right. Yeah. Right. The creaminess of the sauce is really good, but I like how the crunchiness of the bacon just adds an extra texture to it.
Yeah.
Was it something you sought out to do to make, you know, to add an alternative to breakfast, like to change it up a little bit?
Basically, because Filipinos love spam and bacon, me myself, I always buy spam in the grocery. And bacon is one of my favorite all-time frozen foods.
So we're gonna move on from one hearty meal to another one.
Yeah.
So this is,
it's called our breakfast enchiladas. It's for those who want something healthy to eat here. Inside, there's spinach, mushroom, and pinto beans, all in wrap and tortilla wrap, topped with salsa and cheese and sour cream. Actually, it's one of our first of our pioneer recipes, alongside with the bacon and spam pasta. It's my personal favorite here.
I expected this, you know, an enchilada to be a little more spicy, but this one's not as spicy.
Yes.
And it's very filling as well.
It's very so filling, hearty. Yeah.
But aside from that, aside from all this hearty food, you also offer something lighter.
We offer cereals. It's by a variety of cereals, all your favorite cereals, either by the bowl or unlimited. It's offered the whole day, alongside with all the foods you've tasted. So
after I munch down on all of this, I hope you don't mind, but I'm going to hit up the cereal station. After a belly full of food, there's nothing like cereal to top off your meal. Now, this is the reason why breakfast is often called the most important meal of the day.